अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू आर डूइंग वेल। टुडे इन फिज़िक्स क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस न्यूमेरिकल्स ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 6, प्रॉब्लम्स फॉर चैप्टर नंबर 6, इक्विलिब्रियम। नाउ हियर यू कैन सी बुक पेज नंबर 106, प्रॉब्लम्स फॉर चैप्टर नंबर 6 इज़ प्रेजेंट ऑन पेज नंबर 106। ओके, सो टुडे द फर्स्ट numerical will be the force of 25 newton acts on a body if moment arm is 2 meter, find the torque. If you consider the values, that two values are given, the one is 25 newton and the other is 2 meter, which is clearly written over there that force of 25 newton, so it means force is given as 25 newton and moment arm is 2 meter given. So, and find the value of torque, and we have to find the value of torque. So if we are going to make a data, then the data will be, first thing is 25 newton force, and the second thing is moment arm 2 meter, and moment arm is denoted by D, and the third thing we have to find out, that is torque. Okay, so the symbol for torque is tau, which is the Greek letter tau. We have to find it, and D for the moment arm, okay, which is 2 meter given. Force is 25 newton is given. Which formula we will use to solve this numerical? The formula we had discussed in our chapter, that is F cross D. So tau is equal to F cross D is the formula which we had learned in the subjective part of this chapter. So we will place the value of force as 25 and the moment arm is 2, and when we multiply 25 by 2, the answer will be 50 newton. Okay, so the answer will be 50 newton. So the value, if the force is of 25 newton is acting on a body of 2 meter moment arm, then the produced torque will be 50 newton meter, and newton meter will be the unit for torque. The second numerical is, a force is applied perpendicularly on a door 4 meters wide, which requires a torque of 120 newton meter to open it. What will be the minimum force required? What does it mean, a force is applied perpendicularly on a door and the width of door is 4 meter given, while the torque is 120 newton meter is required to open that door. So what does it mean by 4 meter width? What does it mean by 4 meter? That a door is 4 meter wide, as you can see here that the door is 5 meter wide. And if we know from the definition of moment arm, that what is the moment arm? Moment arm is the perpendicular distance from the axis of rotation. What is the axis of rotation of door? Here is the axis of rotation of door, and the perpendicular distance, if we try to make a 90 degree angle with the axis of rotation, then we can see it that the width will be called as moment arm. So this 4 meter value is given as the moment arm value. So we have to know that the 4 meter is moment arm, and moment arm is denoted by D, where the torque which is given as 120 newton meter. So by data here we have moment arm is D, which is 4 meter, which is 4 meter according to question. It's a width of door, but according to the definition of moment arm, we know that it is the distance in between axis of rotation, and it is the perpendicular distance between axis of rotation. So the width will be the perpendicular distance from the axis of rotation. So moment arm is 4 meter, torque is 120 newton meter, and force is we have to find out the force. So the formula which we apply on this numerical or this problem to find out the force will be similar as one, that torque is equal to F into D, and we have to find out the parameter force from here. So we will shift that D to the other side. When this D will shift to the other side, it will divide on the other side. Okay, so torque will divide by moment arm will give us a force which is required to open that door. Okay, so here we have the value of torque is 120 and the moment arm is 4. When we divide these values, how will we divide without calculator? That 4 ones are 4 and 4 threes are 12. So 3 and 0 will be remain. So 30 Newton will be the force which is required to open the door, having the torque of 120 Newton and moment arm will be 4. Okay, all of you understand?